Hi, my name's Matthew Ferry, and I want to tell you about the new success mindset. The new success mindset is that contribution and making a difference for others is the highest goal. If you are out for yourself, if you're trying to only bring things in for yourself, and you have an agenda in the things that you do, people will know it, people will see it, and people will be repelled by your presence. You'll literally push people away. The goal is to begin to get into a service mindset. How may I serve? How can I help? How can I support? And I know that that is counterintuitive because ultimately we are trying to survive. Why do we have a business? We're trying to make a living for ourselves and do better for ourselves. But in the end, if we chunk it up even higher, that's not why you have the business. Why you have the business is to help somebody else with something else. You've got to get connected to that feeling if you're going to experience success in the most powerful and delicious way. I've got an incredible course called 7 Steps to Happiness and Success. It's a free e-course. It's on my website, matthewferry.com. If you go to matthewferry.com, I will help you for free get into a place where you feel good, feel energized, feel happy, and then apply that energy to your business, to your life, to your finances, to experience as much success as you deserve. Go over to matthewferry.com and check it out.